We shot in heaven. Gave us his death. I will tell you.
Thy will be done as it is done. Thank you. to Jesus. He's the reason. Oh, you are the reason that I'm alive today. Yes, you are the reason that I stand today. Jesus, you are. Lift your hands to Him. Lift your hands to Him. Lift your hands to Him and start to worship Him. Worship Him in your own words. Worship Him in your own words. Worship Him in your own words. He is the reason. Oh, He is the reason. You are the I am that I am. You are the great I am. You are the giver of life. Unchanging changer. Our great healer. Oh, omnipotent God. Oh, many science, God. You are the Prince of Peace. You are the reason I'm alive today. That I raise my hands. You are the reason we are here to celebrate. To celebrate you, Jesus. Are you tired to bless His name? Oh, hallelujah to the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings, the Rock of Ages, unchanging changer, ancient of days. He is the reason why we are alive today, why we lift our hands, why we lift our worship him. If you know how to speak in tongues, start speaking in tongues. Worship him in a language that Satan will not understand.
Yeah. on, keep worshiping the name of the Lord Jesus. Somebody lift up your hands and lift up your voice. This is a night of worship. We are not here to entertain. We are here to lift up the name of the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. We are here that I am the Waymaker, the destiny changer, the life changer, the almighty helper, the sustainer.
We worship Jesus.
Oh, Lord Jesus. He will never change. He is the same God of yesterday, today, and forever. When he says yes, who is that man to say no? When Jesus lifts you up, who is that man to bring you down? When Jesus opens the door, who is that man to close it? He is the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, the God that answered by fire. He is the Lord of Lords, he is the King of Kings. He is the ashes of death. He is the ashes of death. Somebody declare that he is the ashes of death.
Yes,
he is. Yes, he is.
Yes,
he is.
Yes, he
is.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, yes, he is.
If you don't take advantage of this moment, you are losing out. If you don't take advantage of this presence, you are losing out. God comes in mysterious ways if you don't know. He comes in ways you do not expect. Take advantage of this atmosphere. I don't know what burden you came with this evening. Well, you are in the presence of the man that can do all things. You are in the presence of the one that can raise the dead. You are in the presence of the one that can make the blind to see. You are in the presence of the one that can break every yoke. So if you don't take advantage of this situation, of this presence, you are losing out.
Yeah.
Yes, demons tremble. Sickness trembles.
Yes.
Barrenness trembles.
Oh, yes.
Pain trembles in his presence.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Oh, yes.
Everything I know about you is great. I said everything I've known about you. You, Lord.
Yes,
Lord Jesus, everything that you do
is great.
Everything that we know, everything we see, everything we touch. Everywhere you go, everyone you touch, anything you move, anything you change, everywhere you go, Jesus. Everything that he has shown me, everything that he has let me know, everything that he has done for you, everything that he has done in your life, there is no other God that will take you in spite of your backwardness, in spite of your sins, in spite of your things that you have done that is not worthy to stand in his presence. He's such a great God. He is the God that when Satan hears his name, he bows. He is the God that when witches and wizards hear that name, they flee. You serve a God that is great. Everything written about you is great. We serve a way maker. We serve a miracle worker. We serve the promise keeper. We serve the light in the darkness. We serve the all-changing God. We serve a God that when he opens, no man can close. We serve a God that when he changes a situation, who is that one to put it back? We serve as the everlasting Father. We serve the God of Elijah, the God of Isaac, the God of Moses. We serve a God that answered by fire. This evening, do we believe that we serve a way maker, the one that made a way where there was no way, the one that when he promises you, he never takes it back?
Way maker, miracle
God wiped away this evening. Who has broken your heart that he has mended? What have you asked and he has answered? So when you sing this part, I want you to put yourself in it. And remember where God has brought you from. Remember those hearts that he has mended. Remember those tears that you cried in your closet, but he wiped them away. You wiped away my tears, Jesus, you wiped away my tears, Savior, you wiped away my tears. The tears that I cried in the closet, the tears that I cried that I cannot show anybody else. The tears that I cried that I was so broken. And I thought that everything was over for me. But you wiped away my tears. And you mended my broken heart. You told me you were the answer to it all. Jesus said he is the answer to it all. What is it that you have been asking for? He said he is the answer to it all. You mended their broken hearts. You've been the answer to it all. Jesus, you wiped away their tears. And you mended their broken heart. You've been the answer to it all. Confess it this evening. He's a way maker, way maker,
miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.
My God,
that is who you are.
Come on, let's sit and hear you loud and clear. Say, way maker,
way maker, miracle worker, promise keeper. Light in the darkness,
my God,
that is who you are.
Oh, somebody lift up your voice and worship the King of Kings. Hallelujah, Maker, that is who you are.